My fellow brothers of the world, listen to me. The very purpose of life is to live in perfect peace and harmony. Love for all, free and beautiful world, not only for mankind but for birds, fish, animals and plants. We have to establish really the kingdom of God, where all the people are having divine thoughts, that is true justice, peace, love and non-violence. And there is no place for greed, anger, hatred and jealousy and cynical thoughts. These are the attributes of the wildlife, lions, tigers, hyenas and all wolves who are really bloody thirsty for the blood of others. Humanity, rise, rise, much above your greed, your hatred, your jealousy and your cynical thoughts. The world has become so much corrupt that there is violence all around, and that is going to destroy the whole earth. Anytime there can be world war, the expansionist attitude of China and the hate of the neighboring countries like Pakistan, killing innocent lives on the borders and the soldiers who are just doing nothing but defending their motherland. I really say, Xi Jinping and Imran Khan, can you carry any piece of land when you die, my brother? All of us are going to pass away one day. What Xi Jinping is trying to grab everyone's neighbor's land and also to those who are far off, even to the ocean and sea. Can Xi Jinping take a drop of ocean when he's dying? Or can he grab some of the hills and mountains which is near our LSE? Arise, fight for love, fight for improving your negative mental attitude to the positive mental attitude. Feel happy, feel joy, feel serene. That's my message. That was the message of Buddha, Vivekananda, Jesus Christ and any wise person, Abraham Lincoln. Be great. Don't be a demon. Don't be a bloodthirsty crookhead who is using all the invention and discovery to destroy the mankind. In the ancient time, we were more happy when there were no so much invention and discoveries. The very nature of these invention and discoveries should be helping mankind. But that has become very detrimental impediments to the survival of the human. Coronavirus, nuclear bomb, hydrogen bomb, now also I hear water bomb. Rise from your petty, selfish and greediness, hatred and jealousy. That is very destructive to the man. Come on, the wisest people, the Nobel laureates who have won Nobel Prize for Peace, don't just enjoy the money you acquired, but use those wealth, your wisdom and intelligence to constantly keep on talking. I don't want Nobel Peace Prize. I want only peace in this world. If I want anything, I will be a demon. I will be a greedy and selfish man. But I really challenge you who have won Nobel Prize for Peace. What the hell you are doing? What is your contribution? What you have thought in the morning? And what implementation has taken place when the evening has come? We have to fight. Fight for a free world. Fight for a world from hatred, greed, jealousy and cynicism. A free and wonderful world where everyone can live in perfect peace and harmony. Serenity for all. Tempest or souls, wherever you are maybe, listen to me. We need only self-discipline. We need calmness of mind and we need purity of thoughts. And then we can say, we are the master of our fate and we are the captain of our soul because we believe in peace, harmony, joy and happiness for everyone. That is the real message I want to share with the world community. Thank you for watching this video.